had to congratulate the Mexican community on their Independence Day.
On behalf of the government of Mexico and everyone at the Mexican consulate in Philadelphia, I would like to express our deepest gratitude.
Today we received the Mexican consulate, Vasquez Alvarez, here in the state capitol.
It is clear that the only way forward for both Mexico and the United States is to work together.
Where they highlighted and celebrated Mexican community contributions in the Commonwealth.
We know you share that vision of unity, and therefore we truly value the friendship and solidarity with Mexico and the Mexican people of everyone here.
It's important to honor all contributions that all immigrants make to the Commonwealth.